The client originally wanted to create a New York loft-style interior space incorporating industrial steel elements. In the kitchen, we have exposed steel members that support a hardwood mezzanine floor above the kitchen, and we have a strong black and white interior colour scheme, which is accented by splashes of colour in the light fittings, fixtures and bathroom tiling. Externally, the house is clad with vertical cedar, weatherboards, horizontal colour steel Euro tray, and extensive use of customised metalwork detailing. The client was largely responsible for the kitchen design. They chose to carry some of those themes from the exterior of the house into the kitchen space. They tried to create a large kitchen in what is essentially a small space. They've gone for the classic triangle layout of appliances with a central island that can be entered from two directions. The timber floor to the office above is recycled Kerry flooring, which he got from a school in Christchurch. The finish to the cabinetry is a black PVC vinyl wrap. He wanted to achieve a high gloss black finish, which he couldn't do with paint, so opted for the black PVC wrap. And he's gone for a black granite countertop.